Ant Kauno arenos ledo mergina iš Lenkijos.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Poland, Oliwia, Rzepiel.
Oliwia, 17 years old, born in Warsaw, second junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Ilona Wojciech and choreographed by Evgenia, I guess, and Jan Mosicki, skating to music by Carol Emerald.
Oliwia Rzepiel, Lenkija, Poland.
Well, this young lady is very strong. She's physically fit, jumps, good, great height. She's very quick, nice soft knees, so she explodes off the ice. She just doesn't know the end of the jump very well. When do I check out or over-rotate it? You've got to be very alert. It's the end of the jump that's the most important in order to land it, of course. The takeoff is good. Here's a good takeoff of the triple loop, straight up in the air, but again, she broke a little bit. Didn't know exactly that the feet were underneath her at the time. Here's a look at the triple salchow. A little bit of a lean, gets the free leg out. Worked that landing pretty well. A little under-rotated on that. Here's the double axle straight in the air, over-rotated. Again, it's just being aware of where you're at. I'm not sure she has enough mileage yet to know, oh, I'm really high on that, but open it up a little earlier. I'm really low on this. I need to tighten it up faster. Those little adjustments that happen in a fraction of a second. There's a nice double axe at the end of the program into the double toe. Very strong. Good jumper. Gets airborne very easily. Focuses on the exit of the jump, learns to think to the end of it like a gymnast when they stick a landing. Open up so with such firmness and stillness. Take a look at the scores for the free program, 63.90. That's first in the free program. And a total competition score of 100.35.
Which brings her
currently overall in first place. Oliwia, Rzepiel, shaking their